fire department was called yesterday here around 4 o'clock for two individuals that were trapped inside the building. Last night, we arrived on scene. We were able to determine that those individuals perished in fire. We were able to pull them out, and now we've started our origin and cause investigation to try to find out exactly what happened.